The doctor is in the house.
And his opponent, from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 248 pounds, John Cena.
I can't wait for Cena to come out here and spit some of that hot fire.
I like the attitude of John Cena. Reminds me of when I used to freestyle.
Where, in Burke?
Burke, VA, baby.
John Cena, with all the tools to be one of the all-time greats. He's really the prototype of what a WWE superstar should be. The bell rang May 2. Not what you want to see by any means. Cena just threw every ounce of power he has into that move. Oh, saw it coming. He went right into that turnbuckle. He takes control.
Cena, kick right to the midsection. He's got it right there.
Is that going to decide it for Cena?
And John Cena is your winner. Here is your winner, John Cena.
And if you're getting a victory like that, you got to be feeling pretty good about yourself.
John Cena won tonight, showing the true power of hustle, loyalty, and respect.